So I work through a scenario with my clients always on key issues. Imagine you're in an elevator in the legislative building and the premier gets on, the doors close, and the elevator stops. It's quite a frequent occurrence in that old building. So you don't know, you might just have a minute and the premier turns to you and goes, what's new? Or, you know, you tell them who you are, what should I be thinking about? And what I'll say, premier, price is the key. Price is the key. There's an untapped efficiency potential in Ontario. Ontarians are with you on this. They understand it. They get the issues. We don't have to dumb it down. They know the wind blows at night. They know the nuclear plants are difficult and expensive. They're with you on this. But we've got to drive out the old costs and get rid of that. We've got to manage the system more nimbly. And price is the key to give customers the tools to manage their costs by managing their demand in ways that promote efficiency. And when you let price go at the retail level, it creates profit opportunities for third parties. So get rid of the bureaucratic monopoly of the Ontario Energy Board and the utilities and liberate customers from those old archaic institutions. You know, let the market tell customers what the price is. Use your role as premier to communicate with customers how best they can respond and manage to those prices. And if you drive out cost and let the market find efficiency, their bills will go down and they'll thank you for it.